Hi friends, welcome to Raja Vikramaditya channel. In this video, we will learn about the terminology of common diseases of the human body and also learn about different pains related to our body in English. Also, improve our English vocabulary through these videos. Let's start the video.
Vomiting.
Stomachache. Period pain. Period cramps. Fever. Headache. Cough. Sneeze. Toothache. Runny nose. Swelling. Bruise. Pimple. Sprain. An injury to a joint. Sore throat. Dizzy. Suffocation. Eye infection. Facial swelling. Tinnitus. Chest pain. Depression. Cramp. Scald. Backache. Dandruff. Nose bleeding. Plantar warts. Finger cut. Arthralgia. frozen shoulder. Fracture. Broken leg. Allergic. High blood pressure. Rash. Cold. Thanks for watching, and for more updates, subscribe my channel Rajabikramaditya.